that stands between the Splicer's High Priest and whatever mad science he's cooking up down there. End this.
That did it. No idea what those nodes were protecting, but the barrier's down. This doesn't look good.
Did you find the High Priest?
That ogre is... Well, that's disgusting. Not exactly.
A lot more where that came from if the High Priest isn't removed from the field.
The High Priest wasn't looking to build a Hive slave army. He was just removing their body parts to be joined with SIVA.
Bioengineering's become the Splicer's main MO. We're lucky to have dropped their High Priest before he could perfect any of this madness, but it's gotta make you wonder. What other perversions are they planning?
Some creatures of the Hive's mantle, Al'Akhul, failed, and now awaits the mercy of the Hive. Given the chance, the Dark Blade will step in to take Oryx's crown.
clash. Alpha team. Execute all targets, and make sure you're still standing when the dust settles. Gained the lead. Lost the lead. You're in the lead. Burn in your light. Heavy ammo inbound. heavy ammo available. Finish them. Efforts like that, and we might just win this. What I wouldn't give to